So here are my bowling pins, and here's some milk balls. We're gonna set up this later, so later, Hall! Let's come on and set it up. Right here. Let's do this. I think we have 9 bowling pins. I think so. We need pink because it's old, so that's okay. We need these to make a circle. Now, let's get this bowling ball. Woohoo! Now we're here, and the bowling pins are right over there. Let's do this, guys. 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, I don't know how many. Let's see. Now we have a basket here. So how many is it? Now the bowling ball hit these pins, and let's see how many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 bowling pins. We need one more because it's 9. Look over there. One more bowling pin. This is gonna be easy today. Let's miss this. 3, 2, 1, go. Miss. We changed the ball because round two. But guys, if you want me to get a strike, click that bell button and a shiny like button. Okay, it's great, okay? Go! We have 8 pins down equal to round one, but this time, it's gonna be easy.
Let's do this.
Here we go. We do the bat into the special round. Woo!